today's video is so exciting. So I was out shopping the other day and I realized one of the biggest trends that has just been so in for like the past year, and it's honestly like a timeless piece, you guys know by the title, it's a ton of animal print. Snake print, leopard print are like my top two. That's what's been like super trendy and in recently. So I'm gonna show you guys different ways to style a lot of these pieces and so many different clothing pieces you can incorporate into your wardrobe and just kind of incorporate the trend if you guys want. So I figured this would be fun, show you guys some of my favorite pieces, some fun and easy ways to style them. But yeah, if you guys end up enjoying it, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're not subscribed, turn on your post notifications, and let's go ahead and start. I'll go ahead and start with what I'm wearing right now, just because I feel like this is one of the easiest ways to style animal print. So I am wearing this snake skin, just bodysuit. It is just like a tank, so it's super simple, pretty straightforward, but then I paired it with this denim jacket. So one of my favorite ways to incorporate this trend is by adding a lot of denim. And that's one of like the rules that you really wanna follow, is make sure you're only wearing one thing that is animal print. You don't wanna do like a snake print top and then like some leopard print boots or something like that. Is going overboard, a little too crazy in my opinion. Although if you would want to, like, do what you wanna do. Do you. But yeah, as far as myself and the trend, I like to just pair it with denim. It's the simplest way to follow the trend, and I feel like it's super fun and it's so cool. Next up, I have this leopard print dress, and there's so many different leopard prints. That's something to keep in mind, is that while it's very timeless, you guys, like leopard print has, I feel like it's like a timeless print in my opinion. I have so many pieces that are so much older, but the thing that changes is kind of like the style of the print. So for example, I feel like this one is like super in trend this season just because of the like spots on it. They're a lot darker and a lot bigger. So I personally just love this particular print. But yeah, it is just like a spaghetti strap dress. It's tight fitting. And then of course this with denim, or this on its own, is just so cute and like trendy. So I like to pair with like something like a denim jacket, as you guys can see. But I will try to link everything down below, and if I don't find the same exact thing, I'll try to find something similar. So make sure you guys check the description box to find all of the pieces that I talk about. So that's that. Oh, okay, next up, super fun boots. You guys, these are actually like 2 years old, I believe. These are from Steve Madden and they are the snake print. Again, showing you guys how timeless this print is, because I feel like snake print in particular has been so trendy this past season and just this season in general. So these are just like a typical snake print boot. The snake print goes all the way down like the heel, and I know there's so many different ones and other affordable places like Miss Lola and stuff has them that are so cute, so trendy. So there's also even like affordable options if you guys wanted to do that, because I know Steve Madden isn't always the most affordable, but yeah, I wanted to share these with you guys. I also even have like leopard print ones, you guys know. So super cute, super trendy, and timeless. So if you want to invest, you will get to wear them like season after season and year after year. Okay, let's move on to a piece that's definitely a lot more daring. Not everyone is going to like this, or yeah, you guys are not all gonna like this, and I'm totally okay with that because I know it is a little daring. So this is a snake print jumpsuit. So it has long legs, goes all the way down to the bottom. And again, I like to wear this with like a denim jacket and then just like some pretty simple booties. Like, try to keep everything else pretty simple since this is a pretty bold print, like something that stands out. Or you just wear it on its own. I feel like it's super cute. This with like some booties or even heels if you wanted to dress it up. I feel like it's just such a cute and trendy piece. So I'll try to find one down below because I know I got it at a boutique nearby. So I'll try to find one and link it down below because I love this. I think it is just, it's so cool, and it's just such an edgy different piece to wear and to still be like on trend. So love that. Okay, let's move on to some super timeless coats. So this is what I mean. So this one is actually, I think, from last year. So a year old, or maybe even 2 years. No, this is 2 years old because it's the Steve Madden one. And I have a few leopard print coats because that's how much I love just getting like a new one every year, because like I said, the prints are just a little different on them, but still super trendy. Like, if you were out and about, nobody would think like, oh, that's from last year, you know what I'm saying? So okay, so like, look at the spots on this one. They are a lot more scattered. You see a lot more of like the light tan. And then for example, this one I feel like is the most trendy, at least for this season and my personal style, what I've been loving. I love this one, even though I have actually had it for a while. This is the Love Token brand. I just love the big, huge spots on it. Like, I believe House of Harlow has one that looks almost identical. And it's just such a pretty, timeless piece, like I said. So I love this. I love the spots on it. It just looks so pretty and chic and trendy. And yeah, it's beautiful. I love, love, love these coats. And that, again, I wear with like some simple denim booties and like a simple black top or even like a nude color or something. So something neutral and simple goes with this. Okay, next I have this snake print jacket. This one is like a vinyl-y, latex-y kind of feel. So it is a little bit on the thinner side. This one I believe I got from Misguided. Super cute, super on trend. It has like a moto style. And this with denim, again, is super simple. Just keep things simple. It's honestly really easy. I know I said that a million times, but as long as you just have like one piece like this, you can even wear this with like a really simple like bodycon dress or like a sweater dress or something, and then like some thigh-high boots. And I feel like that could also look really cute. So love this jacket. Okay, and then another favorite are these snake print pants. I actually have a few different ones. These ones are just kind of like more of a cottony feel, super like affordable. But I also had some from Zara, and I think Misguided also had, like, there's so many different places that have these snake print pants, and they do kind of come down to like a wide leg. So I just think these look so cool. I love them. I love the print, like I said, and I usually wear this with like a simple black top, even like a Bardot top. You can even do this with a black top and then like a denim jacket. I love pairing denim with something like this. So that, or even like a plain bodysuit or something. You could even add like a teddy coat. So like you could even add like some texture to it, but just make sure it's still like a neutral color. You don't want to go crazy with it. And then if you did really want to add a color, one of my favorite colors to pair with a lot of these animal prints is red. So if you guys will see in some of the clips, like I did add red booties. I love adding like a pop of red to things, or even like a red teddy coat or something would look super cute with this. So those are kind of just my tips and the way I like to style these prints. But yeah, I love these pants also. And you can also follow the trend with something as simple as like a dress. This one isn't like a bodycon dress. It's just a very loose fitting flowy dress, and I like to wear this with like a belt around my waist to kind of like cinch it in. The belt that I'm wearing in the clips is a little big on me, or it fits perfectly around like my hip area, but when I try to bring it higher is when it's not tight enough, which is why it kept falling. But overall, I would wear like a tighter belt. And then yeah, a dress like this I feel like is so cute, and again, super simple. Throw this on with some cute booties or even like some platform booties like you guys see. Like, so cute, so trendy, and so easy. But yeah, that's gonna be everything for this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it and found it helpful and just got ideas of how to style like animal print, or if you guys have been afraid to try this whole animal print, snake print, leopard print trend in the past, then hopefully this video encourages you guys to try it out, because I swear, it's like, it's so fun and cute and trendy. And there's so many stores that carry these prints right now. Like, jump on it. I will have everything linked down below. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. Make sure you guys follow me on all of my social media. My Instagram, it's always my first and last name, Arlene Sanjines. That's it. I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.